My electronics knowledge basically came from a magazine called Hobby Electronics, issues 1, 2, and 3. And I managed to understand issue 1 and issue 2 and issue 3 and thought, well, I might be able to do something here. So it's quite straightforward, you know, buy the first issue, get the second issue free or something. But it was one of my cousins that gave me the first 3 issues and said, well, I'm not really that interested, I don't understand it that much. You have a look, you might understand it, and I did.
Yo, Boiler Room, what's happening? Yeah, Sheffield Takeover right now at the Kirsten Boiler Room crew. Right, these two guys here are the essence why I do what I do. Pipes does what he does. Ceresi and Charlotte, all of us, you know what I mean? This is original style and fashion. 1989, their first record come out. Listening to it today sounds like it was made next week. Next level hype, style and fashion. Sheffield in the building. Boiler Room, please show some appreciation for the Forge Master!